Hey, what's up, everybody? Frank here. So last night I was trying to show you guys, I was reviewing a Stylosa video, and I was trying to show that he was saying that with the Mercy Super Jump, you can't chain it. You can only do it one time. So I wanted to show you guys last night that you can chain it, but my video was messed up and I don't know. My audio was messed up, my video was messed up, I was getting tremendous lag, I was having issues last night. Granted, it was my first time back in a long time to streaming. But anyway, alright, I'm getting hit with a little bit of lag. Alright, let's see. So basically, how I figured out that you can do this is... you do the super jump, right? Which is Guardian Angel into Crouch. And then, when you're floating, you unlock, you have to unlock, and then you Guardian Angel, and then you can, as long as you unlock, and you stop floating, you can go to the target that you're, okay. So, you keep your beam locked on, you Guardian Angel, super jump. Pick your next target, unlock, and you just keep it going. And that's how. Oh, let's see if I can get there. Ready? Oh. Let's see. So that's basically.
You caught it?
Oh, yeah, see? So you can just keep it going.
Let me see what I can do.
So let's see if I drop down. So the trick is to make sure your beam is on somebody and then...
still watching over you.
That seems to be the trick. Ooh, that was a good one. Look at that. I touched the ceiling basically. So, let's see if I do.
You don't look good at all.
No, that was a baby hop.
Feeling better yet?
Woo-wee! That's a good one. Yep. So that's.
What happened?
Again, in a nutshell, this is how you do it. I just wanted to show you guys that, and hopefully that helps you. So yeah, you. A Guardian Angel, crouch cancel into super jump, lock on with the beam, and then unlock Guardian Angel, and you just keep looping it. See? Beam,
treatment ongoing.
Jump, let go of jump, then you can do it again. Because you know how you hold jump to float? You want to make sure that you're not floating.
Here to help. Need some assistance?
That's it.
Looking healthy.
So we can just keep it going.
You caught it? Still watching over you.
Yeah, baby. Get that super. Super speed.
Heroes never
All right,
die.
Everybody. With that, I'm going to call wrap this video up. That's what I wanted to show you guys last night. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope that helps out. Hope you guys become better at Mercy. I've been practicing her a good amount. I'll be streaming Overwatch again tonight. I won't be playing Overwatch 2. I'm going to go back to Overwatch 1 to play with the crew. Yeah. I'll catch you all on the flip side. Peace! Okay, and that's it for today's video. I want to thank you to all those who stuck around till the end. Please don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't done that already. And if you didn't like the video, give it a thumbs down. Lets me know to do better in the next one. Again, thank you, and I will catch you all on the flip side. Peace.